Hello everybody! In this tutorial, we will show you an example of how our platform can be utilized by a beauty salon type business. Our system is pretty flexible and has become quite comprehensive over the years. As a result, SimplyBook.me lends itself for potential use by all kinds of businesses all over the world. Today, we will see how exactly to configure our system for a beauty salon. Let's find out! First off, let's check out the booking page where your clients will be able to book your services and purchase the products you offer. The homepage features a company description, contacts, opening hours, and a map that will allow your clients to view your main location. Your customers can begin the booking process right away by clicking Book Now. This will take them to service selection, where they will be able to see service descriptions and pricing. The next step is choosing the service provider. We have added a random employee option, which can be useful for first-time clients, for instance. After the date and time are selected, your customer can log in to their personal account if they haven't done so already, or create a new account. Once they're logged in, they can also choose if they want to add an additional product to their booking. If a client has a promo code or a gift card they want to use, they can apply it before checking out. To check out, they will have to choose their payment method if the booking requires payment and click Confirm. We have configured this particular page to require admin approval for pay later bookings, so these will only be added to your calendar once a backend user approves them. After the booking is completed, your client is automatically redirected to any custom URL of your choice. We have set it up to redirect to the gift cards page, which is also accessible through the top menu. This menu also allows access to an image gallery, client bookings page, packages page where your clients can purchase a bundle of services and products they will be able to use at a later date, as well as the reviews page. Now, let's check out the backend to see how everything was configured. Services and service providers are configured in the respective manage pages. You can watch our dedicated tutorial on setting these up. Most of the extra functionality can be enabled and configured for the custom features page. If we go to the activated tab, you will see that accept payments is enabled to allow payment during booking. Any employee selector is enabled to add the random employee option. Client login is enabled to allow each client to have a personal account so all of their bookings can be located with ease. Products for sale is enabled to offer additional products before checking out. Coupons and gift cards is enabled to offer percentage and fixed amount discounts. Take Me Back Home is enabled to automatically redirect clients to a custom URL after the booking has been completed. Photo Gallery is enabled to add an image gallery page to the booking website. Packages is enabled to offer and issue bundles of services and products. Insights and visitor counter are among other useful features for this scenario, since these will provide you with valuable statistics and analytics. Last but not least is our point of sale feature, which is a must if you have walk-in clients that you want to keep track of using our system. You can watch a dedicated tutorial on this feature if this applies to your business. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing SimplyBook.me.